One of the important question was asked in UGC NET English 2010. The Crystal Palace, a key exhibit of the Great Exhibition, was designed by. The answer will be Joseph Paxton. As we know, the Great Exhibition took place in 1851 in London, inside an enormous structure of iron and glass. That is why it is known as the Crystal Palace. Joseph Paxton was an English architect who designed the Crystal Palace.